up everybody? Today in each one teach one, I got this one for you. Open Adobe Premiere Pro here, and this is the clip you're going to use. Drag the clip on the timeline. I need to separate this one link. It's not necessary, but I feel like doing it. I'm going to duplicate this one. Then after that, we have to trim a little bit like this. You can do whatever. Go to the color. For my case, I'm going to saturation. A little bit of light. A warm color, a little bit like this. After finishing color grading, whatever color correction, sorry, let's go to editing. This is before and this is after. We're going to effect, type wipe under video transition. There is this word here, wipe. Just drag it, put it on the top clip. Straight transition like this. As you see, it has already made lines here. Color grading, and this is before. So if you want to show before and after, this is how it's get done. Just click this wipe effect, go to the effect control. You see here, here is where you can decide if you want swipe from left, right, whatever you want this transition to start it from. You just click this small triangle, like north to south, south to north, southern east to northwest. It's like I'm choosing southern east from northwest. As you see, from this angle to this angle, for my taste, I prefer this one from the left to the right. Here we are. Thanks everybody for watching this. It's easy tutorial. Every Adobe Premiere Pro user must know how to do it. Don't forget to subscribe. See you the next week. Each one teach one.